Oh, post loot, huh? Decided to go OP, huh? Like you need the advantage anyways, huh? Keeping up, no problem with it. A low suspension on the Kanjo?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You guys want more of that where it's like really cambered? Yeah, I just can't bring myself to do that. Looks so stupid. You got it all the way down the post loot too. Is there advantage in the post loot?
Yep.
I think I did that on my... Yeah, I don't think my post loot is all the way down like that either. That's why I always have a bad experience with it. I did do off-roads on here, so that probably helps a little. I should put F1s on. And I'll definitely win. F1 and slam to the ground. F1 tires you would think they'd clip if you had cambered all the way down like that. They have to go into the body. What happens when you have it cambered all the way? Do they touch the body then? That must look really weird.
On like all the cars that I've seen it on, there's like a third of the tire sticks out on like every car.
Alright. Oh, you still got the fastest lap.